in this green monster. You know, he was delayed on the turnpike of the I-30 a little while ago, late getting here. Now the apes are getting out to open the door for Mr. Twerp. Something of a mystery as to who Mr. Twerp may really be. Here's Betty Ann Stout, the erstwhile wrestling columnist.
Novel, we're in a big hurry.
We're late.
Maybe Icky Twerp will unmask himself after he gets inside to tell us who he really is if he's not Icky Twerp. Let's go inside and join him.